Premieres, unfortunately. It was talked about premieres, but never materialised.
Right, and you know, I mean, you could have had some festivals here and all sorts.
I believe they were talked about at the beginning of the year, but again, it just didn't come to any.
I mean, the London Film Festival would have been good here, or part of it, to be included. That's happening in London at the moment. Don't you think so? The BFI London Film Festival.
I think so.
Festival on the square, I suppose. But I mean, the NFT holds some of the stuff, and a few odd places round out of the West End.
Yeah, it just got a lot of bad press. People, I guess that's probably why people didn't want to book the place.
And have you seen the slicing rig being actually hauled up?
We've seen it hauled actually up in its normal position, which is obviously higher up.
Yeah, I've never actually seen it go up. It's quite interesting seeing the screen go up.
Oh, does it actually fly or does it roll up?
It actually flies up forward and there's truss work at the front.
Oh, this is fabulous.
That's the how it's configured for it. The HF and mids is at the top, and you've got your base and subs.
Okay.
And I believe there's about 8 sub bins.
Wow.
In cooperation.
And your subs are down the bottom, and that's your right channel.
Wow. Yeah. It's right at the very top, yeah. That's the one, yeah. It's running at the moment. It's about 5-10 minutes. Okay, thanks for that. Done. It's on the over.
There's the rack for the amps over there.
So these are just surround amps only?
Surround amps, this side and the other
here, yeah. All right.
So I think it's linking to the sound wave.
Okay.
How it works, the sound leads to DTS, it goes into what we call a sound web, which is like a system, software system that does all your crossovers, frequency response, and channels all the sound to whatever speaker you need to use.
And those amps we just saw, just for surrounds only?
Those amps you looked at just surround only in both theatres.
But this theatre and the other theatre?
And the other theatre.
So
theater,
the sound is fed across with the amps in here?
But the main stage amps are separate in each theatre.
Oh, right, and where are those?
The ones here behind the screen. And the other side that would blow the screen.
Oh, really? Oh, that's interesting.
Well, this is a Victoria 8.
Yes.
All brand new equipment. It's fitted with a 7K lamp. We have a built-in switch mode rectifier, which is an IRIM. Which is a water cooled and air cooled.
Yes.
And I like these sort of old Victoria 8s. These only have the DTS heads fitted.
Oh, right.
We have a standard factory Simecanica Dolby 1. Sort of
so you've got the pickup reader.
The pickup for Dolby Digital and analog.
Yeah.
But we don't have the sort of Dolby Digital decoding system.
No, you haven't even got a Dolby processor, have you?
No. We have a sort of DTS, which is called a 6AD.
Suppose you've got a snatch roller, have you?
We do it. We have a sort of safety switch roller here. This one here.
Oh, right. Has it ever snagged?
No, not on this.
Excellent.
Well, we have loads of junk lead on the front. And sort of run it down to the film itself. Trying to protect the actual film itself. We'll place the back lock first. The reason we have this sort of time code on the inside because obviously we run down, it will start pick up the soundtrack straight away.
Excellent.
This is only scrap
junk
fill,
yeah, so
junk
you put
fill.
Time code on the wrong side.
Yeah.
That is a very valid point, actually.
This is the DTS head.
Yeah. Nice, easy lace up, isn't it?
Very easy, yeah. so.
And when you leave here and you go back to 35 mil, it's going to be very funny for you, isn't
very
it?
Very strange, yeah, very strange. Just inch down, got some funny marks.
Oh yeah, we can see game. That, yeah.
So. Okay. Just checking the loops here a bit. So. This is the gate. Some wheel.
Excellent.
And that just stitches lots on that, so.
Yep.
That's like that.
Lovely.
And so.
The old one finger job, Ben.
That's right, yeah. Fairly tight with 70mm. Because
yes.
And that says inching through. So.
Sky Television invites you to sit back and enjoy the show.